Hello guys, and welcome to the Direct Hit morning update. Latest news: Josh Hazlewood has been ruled out of the Ashes and the fifth and the remaining test, and he will also be missing the white ball home series against Sri Lanka and New Zealand. Now this is a big blow to Australia because he was in prime form, he was getting his mojo back in the limited overs leg, but unfortunately he sustained a side strain in this Ashes series, and since then he's been battling it out. So, you know, it's a huge blow to Australia in that regards. And this is the statement we found from Instagram handle. He will remain in Sydney for rehabilitation ahead of the white ball series against New Zealand and Sri Lanka. So basically, he's also ruled out from that series, you know, and he was, as I said, good form with white ball also, and now Australia need to replace him. Maybe Michael Leeser can get a limited overs look in, or maybe a Jai Richardson. The squad for that is not announced yet, so we will see who replaces Josh Hazlewood. And yes, Josh Hazlewood has been ruled out, and as we speak, as we told you, Sri Lanka are touring Australia in I think February, yes, and by the end of this month, around the 30th, New Zealand will come on the Aussie shore, so he'll miss both those series. And as far as the replacement in the fifth test is concerned, Scott Boland is well, quite likely to play the day and night test match in Hobart. We are hearing that he is fine after he fell down bowling you know, during the ongoing Ashes test, but he's expected to be fit and play the day and night test. However, I would like to inform that Jai Richardson will be in contention after his 5-wicket haul in Adelaide, which was also, as we know, a day and night test match. And, you know, let's see who gets picked if they persist in Boland. Well, to be honest, after what Scott Boland has done in this test match, I think he will be persisted with. And again, unfortunate for Josh to miss out. And, you know, those were our morning updates for you. And to get more such latest news, thanks for watching. First of all, please subscribe to the Direct Hit, and keep sharing, keep supporting the channel. Really, really appreciate it, guys. And we'll bring you more content. Thank you.
Brilliant throw. Dipti Sharma is the fielder, and Catherine Brunt is a forlorn figure.